How to identify this bird from Pennsylvania during May. Now this looks like a pretty large bird that's soaring, and we can first notice that the tail is very short. For plumage, the bird is very dark overall, except for if we look in the wingtips, we can see the outermost primaries are silvery, and the head also looks relatively small. It is actually featherless because this is a black vulture.